A traffic alert for those commuting through downtown. Starting tomorrow morning, there will be an around-the-clock closure for I Street between 22nd Street and 23rd Street. This will be an around-the-clock closure and will affect both directions of traffic. The closure is needed for utility and drainage work for the 24th Street Improvement Project. It's expected to remain in place through June 19th. Drivers can detour around the closure by using H Street. Officials advise drivers to slow down and watch for construction workers and equipment while driving through the work zone.